Okay guys, for today I plan a basketball session. I plan a two parts, ball control and dribbling. First part, I'm going to do ball control. Each move for 15 seconds, 3 sets. Okay, so we finish first. So we will do it again, second time and third time. First move gonna be behind our head, second one behind the leg. Then we go down, high head and between our leg. Then one, two, three. But then we open our leg, between the legs. Always keep your head up. Last move, I throw the ball and turn from side to side. 3 sets, 15 seconds each. Second part, we're gonna go for dribbling. Okay, come in, pick one thing. 15 seconds for 3 times. And 3 sets of hammering to move. First one, we're gonna start right hand middle, 15 seconds in a row. First 15 seconds, I'm gonna go left. Also for 15 seconds. After this, left, right, 15 seconds. Okay, when we finish, we go for right. 1, 2, cross over. 1, 2, cross over. 1, 2, cross over. 1, 2, cross over. After this, 1 little cross over. 1, cross. Low dribble, 3 sets each move. Third part, we're gonna work on conditioning. Okay, first one, top it bend. I'll go low. Keep our head high. 15 times. After this, we're gonna go forward. Okay, come in 15 times. After this, push fire. 15 seconds. Last one, we're gonna start here. Okay, high jump. Also 15 times. Each move 15 times, 3 sets.